in heat number one of the afternoon. Mr. Starmer, over to you. Stoppage in heat number one for the big fan bangers.
Second spot, 72, Pompey runs in third. That's how the team is one of these. Pompey's in the hot lap, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2
batter on the back of one mile two fat ends. 72 long turns the boss around. So Spike there with that fair old pilot and the general 728, but he's getting himself sorted out to rejoin the action. Fat end by the end of the trouble. So Brewery running 372 still left. Bobby up to second place now, but only a matter of metres ahead of the leader. So nearly a whole lap down for him as on we go with this first of that back in the woods. This is happening. 7:28 Spike then now keeping on going in and through us. And he's now red chasing on after 7:2 Bobby there. Woohoo! Tails flying with us. It's a big one on board. So we might now all be down to the closing stages of this first step. All that is in my mind, he was up for the last lap board. And go out there for 3:72, Martin Scully. So Scully is the only just survived. So the attention to Spike and 7:28. Meanwhile, 2x2 Keith Saunders going on the back of 1:68, Calvin Durbin as well. To the line, thank you Mr. Starter, it's Red, please, Red's on the raceway.